open up with Stoll, Fratton, Carter, Muzzin, and Mike Richards.
Well, generally, Stoll take the faceoff.
And the puck went in. Do you believe that?
No.
Jonathan Quick doesn't believe it. It's a shorthanded goal for the Rangers.
The faceoff. Stoll went down to the ice fighting for the faceoff. And Daryl Sutter doesn't believe it either. Talk about crazy. Here's the faceoff. Watch what happens to his stick right here. He goes out, loses his stick, and it hits his blocker and deflects into the net. You should grab your head. I mean, when something like that happens,